Greetings and salutations, friends. Welcome to Cave of the Winds Mountain Park, home of our school program, where we will give you an inside look on a few of the ways we study the natural sciences. Weather, bats, geology, caves, many things to do, many to learn, with a healthy dose of fun. Here, we talk about the forces of nature. Fire and lightning, two great and powerful things that we can see with our own eyes. We teach the importance of not only how they function, but how to respect them and be safe around them. Here you can see my young students. They are going through what we call the Cavers Challenge. This is a great, lovely experiment in how to actually explore caves while practicing conservationism. They have to avoid the formations inside as they're going and be mindful of everything they touch, because every place we touch disrupts, which is why we wear special gear in a real cave. What we're doing here is teaching the importance of teamwork. Every scientist knows you must be able to work together with your friends and comrades. So this is a trust-building exercise where you must work together as a group to navigate the difficulties that we set before you. Here, they will pan for crystals and gems and wonderful accoutrement to go to their day, a little take-home science for them to enjoy and show their friends. This is where we teach them in our bat classroom about bats. It is very important to remember that even though we are sometimes afraid of these lovely creatures, they do wonderful things for us as a species. So it is important to arm yourself with knowledge. Here, the children practice using sonar in order to travel across a vast distance, just like how bats do when they are navigating through cave darkness. They must work together, listening to their commands, squeaks or clicks, in order to make it to their team captain's side. This is our underground geological laboratory. Here we're going to educate them about the geological processes and, of course, about caves.
If you have too much carbonic acid and you never brush your teeth, like from drinking too much soda, what do you get in your teeth?
A cavity.
Well, my friends, that is but a snippet of the many things we do up here together. So find us at caveofthewinds.com. Call the number below to find more information about how you can get your class up here on a field trip with us to learn and grow together. See you soon.